How to use Qmusic to play on your Android devices. Qmusic allows you to access the music stored on your NAS from anywhere. First, you have to download Qmusic from the App Store and register a QNAP Cloud account for your NAS. When first using Qmusic, select Add NAS, and Qmusic will automatically search for every QNAP NAS on the same network. Select the NAS you want to log into and save your login information. And Qmusic will remember all these NAS for future usage. After logging in, you will see a spotlight page where Qmusic will randomly recommend music for you. There are four other methods for you to quickly play music, such as random song, random list, favorite, and recently added. There are also songs, artist, album, and genre categories for you to help find your music quickly. Click on the file to play your music. The player will be minimized, and you can double-click on the mini player to reopen it. In the player, you can control the music timeline, volume, enable-disable shuffling, and also repeat. You can stream your music to another device by clicking the streaming button. To see the now playing list, click the list icon on the top. You can also download music to your mobile device for offline enjoyment. On the bottom left corner, you'll see the settings. Here you can change the download folder path, clear the cache, and limit the Wi-Fi uploading and downloading. You can enable Music Shaker to change songs by shaking your phone. Sleep mode can help you stop the music in a period. To learn more about this feature, please refer to www.qnap.com.